Oh no! A flag of Russia is on the screen. What will we do? It's supposed to be for trolls when we're on the Ukraine update show and the live chat's on the screen. If somebody starts trolling out, we'll snail them, right? But like on the last show, there were so many circles for people that we just took the YouTube chat off the screen, and then I was